Today I'm going to sample my skin microbiome. That means I'm going to find out exactly what types of microbes are living on my skin and how many of each. To do that, I'm participating in something called the American Gut Project.
That's the world's largest crowdfunded citizen science effort, which happens to be managed by researchers right here at the UC San Diego School of Medicine.
First, I went online to join the project. Citizen scientists like me contribute to the project and in return get a sampling kit.
The kit comes with instructions to log into the site and take a lifestyle questionnaire that asks you all kinds of questions about your diet, exercise, medications, and things like that.
And now that that's all done, I get to actually go ahead and take my sample. Now, participants in the American Gut Project can sample all kinds of different microbiomes. As the name suggests, gut microbiome is a big one. And so for that, people can sample their fecal matter. You can also swab your mouth for an oral microbiome readout, but I'm choosing to do skin today. And the area we're going to sample is my forehead. What you do is take out your swabs, rub the area to be sampled for 20 seconds. And there we go. Pop that back in this tube. Seal it up. I'm going to label the type of specimen it is, skin. And that's it. I've sampled my skin microbiome. And what I'm going to do is drop it into this return envelope and take it to the post office. And then the scientist at the other end in the American Gut Project will take my samples out, collect DNA from that mixed sample, and then give me a readout of exactly what is living on my forehead. And I will get those results, but also my microbiome readout and all of my associated lifestyle information, privately of course, not with my name attached, will go into a database, and scientists all over the world will be able to use that information to answer interesting questions like how different lifestyle factors and diet and products you use, the method by which you were born, whether or not you were breastfed, and how that affects different areas of your microbiome, and eventually how that microbial makeup affects many aspects of your health.